Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change your account age or date of birth on your Outlook.com account. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to change your account age or date of birth on Microsoft Outlook, if you have Microsoft Outlook, you can click on File and then select your Outlook.com address and then click on this button so you can go to Outlook on the web. If you don't have that, you can just open your browser. And then you can go to outlook.com and it's going to take you to the same web page that I have here. Now, once that's loaded, you can click on your profile icon up here and then click on My Microsoft Account. And it's going to take you to a new web page, which is your Microsoft Account page. Now here you can click on Your Info. And then on this next page, if you scroll down, you'll see your date of birth here. You can click on that and then you can change your date of birth to whatever you want to change it to. And you can also change your country or region here if you need to. Then click on Save. It's going to refresh the page. And if you look at your info screen now, you'll see that your date of birth has changed. So I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.